Now in its sixth year, a redesign of BMW's 6 Series can't come soon enough. Caught for the first time on the Nürburgring, this prototype indicates that an all-new 6 Series is on its way. Judging by the size and shape of this test mule, the next generation 6 Series isn't getting a very dramatic makeover. However, look for bigger changes under the hood, as this new coupe is likely a candidate for BMW's new twin-turbo V8. With roughly 400 horsepower and even more torque, the new engine would make the 6 Series an incredibly fast Grand Touring coupe. Look for the production version of this car to go on sale sometime next year.